This is an example of the sort of abuse you get all the time from ignorant people. I inherited this religion from my father, an ex-used car salesman and part-time window box. And I am very proud to be in charge of the first religion with free gifts. You get this luxury tea trolley with every new enrollment. In addition to this, you can win a three-piece lounge suite, this luxury caravan, a weekend for two with Peter Bonetti, and tonight's star prize, the entire Norwich City Council.
Oh, Mrs. Collins, you did seem a nose, didn't you? You have eyes on the comic machine?
Oh, I don't mind. It's just nice to be here, Reverend.
Archdeacon, well, you asked for the coffee machine, so let's see what you've won. You chose hymn 437. Oh, Mrs. Collins. You had eyes on the coffee machine. Well, you have won tonight's star prize, the entire Norwich City Council.
I've got one already.
Religions, no names, no pack deal, do go for the poorer type of person. Face it, there's more of them. Poor people, thieves, villains, poor people without no money at all. Well, we don't have none of that tat. Rich people and crumpet over 16 can enter free. Upper middle class, quite welcome. Lower middle class, not under £5,000 a year. Lower class, I can't touch it. There's no return on it, you see.
Do you have any difficulty converting people?
No. Well, we have ways of making them join. Norman there does a lot of converting, a lot of protection, that sort of thing. And there's his mate, Bruce Beer. Brucey has personally converted 92 people, 25 inside the distance. Then again, we're not afraid to use more modern methods.
Sarah, today's diocesan lovely is enough to make any chap go down on his knees. This 23-year-old bishop hails appropriately enough from Bishop Stortford and lists her hobbies as swimming, riding and film producers. What a guess. Bet she's no novice when it comes to converting all in her see.
Our religion is the first church to cater for the naughty type of person. If you'd like a bit of love your neighbour, and who doesn't now and again, then see Vera and Cicely during the hymns.
In our church, we believe first and foremost in you. We want you to think of us as your friend.
Crackpot and all his subsidiaries limited. You see, in our church, we have a lot more fun.